Brand means nothing but a promise made and a promise kept. My name is Marco Chitti. I'm the managing director for Serengeti Breweries Limited in Tanzania. The big challenge is, how do you stand out in that crowd? When you look at the ones, the brands that have actually stood out, certain key themes or characteristics stand out. Firstly, they are the brands that have remained true to their brand promise over the time. Secondly, those that have stood out are brands that are most widely distributed in the market. And then also the brands that have stood out are those that have, through their marketing campaigns and through corporate social responsibility programs, ensure that they remain top of mind of their consumers. The East African consumer is exposed to hundreds and hundreds of brands, and the kind of brands that Western consumers, for instance, are exposed to. And therefore today, their demands are getting more sophisticated. They're demanding the same products and the same services and the same quality of service and product that consumers in the West demand for. We have to maintain a healthy innovation pipeline to ensure that our products and services meet their sophisticated demands. Innovation is the lifeline of our industry. If you don't innovate, you die. The growth that we've experienced as Serengeti Breweries is as a result of the successful innovation interventions that we've had. Customer loyalty is nothing but actually staying true to the brand promise that you make your customers or your consumers. Because brands across the world that have built customer loyalty over time are those that have stayed true to that brand promise that I'm telling you about. When you look critically at the markets, its beer will still remain as relevant as it is today, because it'll be a long time before spirit starts to dominate over beer. So the market going forward will belong to players that actually play the TBA game. So players that do both spirits well and beer as well. It is important, first of all, to make sure that everybody in the team understands the mission and goals. Everybody needs to have a good idea and a good understanding of what we stand for and where we are going. Having created that understanding, it's also important to create the understanding or to create the relationship between our mission and goals, as well as the individual's own aspirations. Creating those linkages is one of the most important ways in growing or ensuring that your team actually grows towards meeting the mission and vision for the organization. I believe that failure is a fact of life. In order to grow, in order to achieve growth, you will encounter failure, but you have to learn how to come out of that failure as fast as possible and how to learn from it in order to grow.